So one of the questions I get a lot is, how much do solar panels cost to install in Arizona? And the answer is, it's going to vary widely depending on who you're getting your quote from. As always at Phoenix Green Team, we recommend getting at least 3 quotes. You want to understand the company that's giving you the quote. One of the general rules in solar here is, the larger the company, the larger the overhead, the more they're going to charge you for solar. So things to consider is that size of the company, how much marketing costs they're paying for, the overhead costs, things like how many trucks they're rolling, employee payroll. Those are all costs that they have to absorb, plus they have to make money. So that's where quotes can go anywhere from $2.50 per watt on the low side, all the way up to $3.50, $4 per watt. It really depends on the quality of panel you're looking at as well. There's different qualities of panel, SunPower being the most efficient, most productive. They can also be more expensive. As Phoenix Green Team, we now have a direct relationship, wholesale direct. We now have the manufacturer do your install, so we have much more competitive pricing on that product. But I'm just making a point that every product has some margin. Every installer adds another margin, and you want to look and get multiple quotes so that you can understand the quotes and ask a lot of detailed questions about, you know, breaking those quotes down into itemized costs. The more research you do and the more quotes you get, the better off you'll understand what you're paying for and how much you're paying for solar.